Lieutenant Mark Bennett, B-E-N-N-E-T-T.
Bennett, B-E-N-N-E-T-T.
Officers responded to a call on Calle Cristobal in Mira Mesa of two males in a silver car that were casing cars, apparently trying to break into vehicles that were parked in the apartment parking lots. Officers located the car and tried to initiate a traffic stop. The car then fled on them. They chased the car here into the SCRIPPS Ranch area, where the car crashed into a parked car. Both the driver and passenger bailed out of the car and were both taken into custody a short distance away. The car caught fire and it is a total loss.
What kind of items did you find in the car?
We found a backpack with some mail and items belonging to somebody else other than the people that were in the car. We found a car stereo in the back seat of the car. We found some tools, burglary tools, and it looks like these guys were in fact up to breaking into cars.
Any charge, do you know what charges they may be facing now, or is that still too preliminary?
We're still investigating the car burglaries and hopefully be able to track some of that stolen property back to the owners. But right now they're looking at least a felony evading for the driver, and the driver also had a warrant.
Status of the car, is it stolen?
The car is not stolen, so we have not tracked down the owner of the car yet. And the driver of the car claims to be the owner, but it's not in his name, so we're still looking into that.
Who put out the fire?
Fire department showed up. Officers were able to keep the fire at bay enough until the officers got here, and it went up in flames as soon as the fire department got here and they were able to put it out.
Do you know